Okay, it's 8:58. Actually, that clock's a little by a minute slow. 8:58 a.m. July 6, 2014. I saw a line yesterday up in the sky. Didn't really think it much. Look at it now. That was a thin line that they had done last night. At night, you can see a little white line in the sky sometimes. Look at that. That's poison, assholes. That's poison. Look at that. Ugh. That's the, what you idiots call contrail. It's the chemtrail. It's a chemtrail right there. All nicely spread out. See how it's all spread out? And comes down into the ground, and you breathe it, and you're tired, and you're sick. And it mixes in with some of the high clouds. Because the chemtrails are above the clouds, and it comes down into the clouds and into the ground. So, you might as well just give up, because you ain't going to do nothing. Oh, no, actually, you could just off yourself, save a little extra on the resources of the planet. Global warming, my ass. Look at that. Let me see if I can zoom in on some of it. I can see part of it now in the viewfinder. It's too hard to see. But you can see that big white cloud-looking stuff. It's chemicals. So there you go. Enjoy yourselves.